And that's a fight. So, as you may notice, I'm out of the dungeon now. It's basically because I decided to move forward the story. And so I figured you didn't need to see me going through restocking on items and selling all the various cash stuff. So we need to get to Hine. We got to go there through Orem, and we need to go through Azuma Canyon or the Boulder Sands. First, we got to get to Fidok Castle where we're going to decide. And you know what? We're going to do any random mechanics along the way. Let's do those. Finish off any grand. We got this character trying to level up already, so keep him there. Like this setup, actually. Bring Azelstan back in. I like to have a second healer. Let's go with Katia as the back rank healer, but she also needs to level up some. Most of these characters have had their gear, their best gear available already. Nope. I have Aracel. I know I've been busy upgrading her bows. Using crossbows. You never know when you start the fight and discover you're fighting a whole bunch of dragons. Because if I am, I need to swap in a different character. Okay, so we have a dragon. We have two dragons, okay. Alright, and that's two is just enough where actually, you know what? Ethelred, popping you out for Sestina, Maverick, Vincente, and Jeremy, as they're the players who have wanted to be characters in the Red and RPG net. Save again. Yep, still got that dragon there. We're probably gonna have another dragon on the flank. Nope, only just the one this time. Okay. Still have a dragon, which means it's useless after that. Archer on that flank. Maybe go that way so you can get up there faster. Hit him from here? No. Like to, but elevation is a problem. Once he moves forward, I can get him. Just out of range. I do want to get you up close. Bing. Unfortunately, I can't upgrade your gun until I get a better, until I get the ability to craft gunpowder, or unless I have somebody drop some. Ah, you're a Dark Knight. Okay. Ew. Good.
stuff out just a little bit.
Does they have a... Does that have the thief class? Haha, you have the rogue class, you spine hug. Definitely gonna have to steal from you. How are we gonna do that? All right. Is. Haste you. Hold position there, then that. Yeah. Dragon from getting around melee range. Oh, that will actually do damage to you. Okay, I'll do that then. That's like the first opponent judgment's actually worked on. Everyone else is like, oh, 5 damage. First time with the double digits.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.